It's a song about a woman who had two big hobbies. You dirty-minded lot. And arthritis. One of her hobbies was drinking. Hang on, low profile, lads. We don't want to give the game away. We're grand again, are we? But... right, Johnny. Her other hobby was having babies. A few volunteers up here, lads. Purely in the name of science, I realise, but... mind you, that's overtaking us too. No, we won't go into that now for a minute. Not with cameras on it. But anyway, I don't know whether... I'd like to welcome Lord Snowden. Lord Snowden would like anybody to welcome him. I don't know whether the woman in this song drank so much because she had so many babies or... whether she had so many babies because she drank so much. The fact is, she had a house full of kids and a permanent hangover. She's happy. You've got to sing the chorus of this, right? Just nod. No, you'll have to be back. Let's all join hands and try and make contact with the living. You're going to sing the chorus of this one, right? Yeah! Right. Jeez, I thought you dozed off on there. Now, here's the first thing you have to sing, listen. And don't forget, one of those things might be pointed at you. So if you're with somebody you shouldn't be, tough. Whittin, me ring a ding a dum, me ring a ding a daddy o, me ring a ding a dum, whack full of daddy o, you try that. Whittin, me ring a ding a dum. In the town of Ballybay, there was a maiden dwelling. I knew her very well, and the stories were the telling. And her father had a still, he was a good distiller. But when she went on the drink, sure the tipple wouldn't fill her. It may ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum, oh, it ring a ding a dum. She had a wooden leg that was hollowed in the middle, and she used to tie a string on it and play it like a fiddle. And she fiddled in the hall, fiddled in the alleyway. She didn't give a damn, she used to fiddle anyway. Me ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum, dum, me ring a ding a dum. That's not bad, but we'll give you another try in a minute. Couldn't dance unless she had her welly on. When she had it on, she could dance as well as anyone. Wouldn't go to bed unless she had a shimmy on. When she had it on, she would go to bed with anyone. We're ready, ding it down. Ready, ding it down. We're ready, ding it down. Lovers by the score, I'd be talking to Ken Harry. She was both the night and day, and ever still she wouldn't marry. And then she fell in love with the fellow with the star, and he tried to run away, but she hits him with the hammer. Ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum. Let's try them, yeah. Well done! I don't know what they're drinking over this side of the house, but I highly recommend it for the rest of you. Well, she had children up the stairs, she had children in the fire, and the mother turned her trousers, sitting roaring beneath the fire. She had them on the days, and then soon she went to mother's son, and lost a hairy bacon that she balled up in the cattle with me. Ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a daddy, oh, me ring a ding a dum. She led a sheltered life, eating bacon on my pudding. And she terrorized her man, oh, until he died with sudden. And when her husband died, she was really very sorry. Well, she wrapped him in a bag and she threw him in the quarry. With me ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum, ring a ding a dum. Just try to ring a ding a dum, with me ring a ding a dum. Beat me off at the end of this one, right? Grace Soap. Such a great audience. How much would you charge to come on tour with me? We could use a shoehorn, get you all in the van.